just call him Tommy Touchback for nothing. What's up, guys?
It's time to take the third W, secure that win for Chester.
Okay.
What's up?
No.
You ladies all right?
You what?
Turn down the
stairs. Go Lions.
Hola, amiga.
Good morning, Chestnut Ridge. The announcements for today, Monday, April 29th. The school year is rapidly coming to an end, and you don't want to miss out on preserving the memories of the 2024 school year. There are just 40 copies of the yearbook remaining. How can you get yours? You can order online until April 30th at JohnstonsYearbooks.com. You can bring in $87.98, cash or check made payable to CRHS or to Ms. Walter in room 210. After April 30th, the price goes up to $90. Don't let your chance to capture the memories pass you by. Order today. Do some difference.
Run with the Lions 5K run/walk May 11th at Shawnee State Park. Race begins at 10 a.m. Refreshments will be served after the race.
Prom tickets are being sold until Wednesday, May 1st in the office. They are $30 apiece. If you want Provine to take your picture, if you want a Provine picture form, please see Ms. Brennan in room 226.
You must submit a written note to the office stating that you are leaving school to prepare for prom. You must stay in school until at least 11 a.m.
The note must be submitted by Thursday, May 2nd, so we can build a roster. We will not accept excuses on Friday. If you do not come to school that day, you will not be permitted to attend prom.
Hello, all 8th and 9th graders. Saturday, May 11th, the Junior High Student Council will be hosting a semi-formal dance from 7:30 to 9:30 in the high school cafeteria. For the 8th and 9th graders of Chestnut Ridge, we will be having a DJ and snacks. Tickets are on sale during lunch in the cafeteria. They are $5 each and must be bought ahead of time. No ticket sales will be at the door.
Quote of the day. Life is not a matter of holding good cards, but sometimes playing a poor hand well. Jack London.
What do preteen ducks hate?
What?
Voice quacks.
This is Jacob.
And Chase.
Signing off from Lions Studio and be your best self, Chestnut Ridge.